Hello, Grace and Pam. Congratulations on your retirement from the Leander ISD Board of Trustees. Your many years of service to the children, the staff, and the community of Leander ISD could not go unnoticed by me, certainly, as I sit here in my office today talking to you virtually. I really think it's incredible the years that you have dedicated to improving the lives of children and really to really dedicating yourself to the future. So thank you for all that you've done for children throughout your many years on our board. Secondly, I want to thank you for bringing me and my family. Shelley and I are so grateful that you brought us to Leander. We still live in Leander ISD. We consider it to be the premier school district in the state and certainly one of the most wonderful places to live and to raise a family. And that's due to the many things that you've done over your years of service to this community. You know, the fact that this school district is preeminent is really the leadership that the team of eight has provided over those many years. And you two are instrumental in every phase of that. So thank you for that. And then finally, on behalf of the staff members that I worked with during my 3 years of service to Leander ISD, thank you for always taking into consideration not only the students' needs, the community needs, but the staff needs. You know, happy staff makes happy students and successful results for all in our school system. And the fact that you always took into consideration the needs of teachers, bus drivers, custodians, and all that work on behalf of children is a real tribute to your leadership and your ability to bring about successful change in a school district.
Grace, this is Don Heisel. I know you know me very well. 23 years on the board I spent and the 17, 18 you spent. I want to thank you for all the time and effort you put in on making this school district one of the best school districts in the world. And thank you again for the time that we spent traveling back and forth to the board meetings.
Hi, Grace. You know, I think your mother certainly named you appropriately because over the decades, I have watched you with grace and compassion. You have tackled difficult issues, always committed to creating a district where students each and every year would become more curious and more confident. And I think you've accomplished that. I want to thank you for your contributions and for the opportunity to work with you to make this a very special district for students and staff. Thank you.
Hi, Grace. Greetings from Oregon. Congratulations on retiring from the Board of Trustees. Good heavens. I am so impressed with how long you stuck with the board and how fortunate so many students and people across the district were that you stayed the course. Grace, I wanted to thank you for just always being there as a young superintendent. I loved our conversations about all sorts of things, honestly, about our kids and about hopes and dreams in the future for our kids and then the kids of the Leander ISD. Thank you. It's great memories that I have of that. And so thank you. Thank you for taking a chance on me as a young superintendent who knew nothing. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to serve with you as we got the joy and the pleasure to serve the students of Leander ISD.
Grace, the time is finally here. You get to relax and have some Thursday nights back in your life. I just wanted to say thank you for the many, many, many years and hours that you put in of service to the Leander ISD community.
I just wanted to say congratulations to you. Thank you for all your years of service to the students at Leander ISD. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for your service to my own kids who attended the schools. I know you impacted thousands of kids in that school district, and I know it's been a lot of time and sacrifice for you and your family.
Grace, congratulations. You have done an outstanding job and have had a phenomenal tenure on the Leander ISD Board of Trustees. It was an honor to work with you for the 7 years that we were able to be together in Leander ISD, and I learned so much from you, and I especially appreciate how welcoming you were when I first got on the board.
Hi, Grace. I can't imagine after all these years that we're going to have to experience Leander ISD with without Grace Barber-Jordan on the board, showing her leadership and her grace. I really enjoyed working with you as a board member, and especially enjoyed working with you as board president. Throughout your career on the board, you've shown leadership, perseverance, and common sense. And that means a lot in that position.
The board was discussing spelling, and you were fairly new to the board. We were still meeting at Cedar Park Middle School, and you didn't like the idea. You liked the idea of the rigor and making sure people were spelling words right. We were teaching the children right, but that we weren't taking the creativity out of their writing by making it so regimented. So I thought I would do a visual on what you said that impacted me, and I knew I'd love you forever when you said it, and I still do. You said, and I just don't want to see papers coming home with red ink dripping off the paper. And it was such a visual that it always stuck with me. And it was such a good balance between doing it right, but not stifling the creativity and growth of our students.
So thank you, Grace. I think back to some of the things we went through together when you were board president. And I was an assistant soup, and now, then all those years, whenever I had the joy and pleasure of being superintendent as well, and I just some of my finest memories. Thank you for staying the course. Thank you for doing always the right thing for kids, and thank you for being a friend and a colleague in this incredible work. Take care. God bless.
You gave me a lot of hope and confidence when it came to struggles I was having with my little girls when they were figuring out how to do elementary school and transition into middle school. And I always knew that if I had a question, I could come to you because you'd been there and you'd done it and you survived. So you were always a great inspiration to me. So I congratulate you for everything you have done over the last few years in support and service of your community. I know that you're family, especially those other elected officials in your family, would be especially proud to know that you have taken on that family legacy and served with honor, and I appreciate you so very much.
And I will be ever thankful personally because of your patience, your willingness to listen, and your leadership. I just can't imagine the board without you. I wish you all the best in the future for you and Michael and for your two beautiful girls, and can't thank you enough again for all that you've done for our school district and our community. Giggle.
Pam, 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 Pam. Congratulations. I am blown away that you stayed with the board for the number of years that you did. And I want to thank you for doing that because you always had students at the forefront of your mind. You are an amazing community resource and you always, always believed in transparency, honesty, and just doing the work that needed to get done, Pam.
Hi, Pam. When I think of you, I think of a confident woman who always boldly was committed to the best possible future for students at LISD. And we've had so many conversations over the years working to build Leander ISD as a very, very special place, looking to the future, and creating a district where students can experience high achievement and joy in learning. So congratulations. I'm so proud of all your contributions.
Pam, you did great too. I mean, I love to see you come into board meetings as a board president. You and Grace both are board presidents. I love to see you come in and get the things done that we need to get done in a timely manner. You know, you exemplify a person that has got good character, and I really love that.
Leander ISD would not be the place that it is without your leadership. And so Marcy and I are so thankful that you stayed with this as long as you did. And then very, very personally, Pam, thank you for taking a chance on me as the superintendent when you did. It was an honor to get to serve students and families with you as we worked together in Leander ISD all those years as board president, when you were board president.
Pam, I am so excited to congratulate you for your many years of service to the students of Leander ISD. You were a phenomenal leader, and you were so gracious and kind when I first joined the leadership team. You brought me in with open arms, and we just had a blast going through all the amazing projects we had to work on. And during your presidency, I especially enjoyed learning and growing from you, making sure we were aligned and that we were inclusive of all of the communities that we had in Leander ISD.
Hi, Pam. Congratulations on retirement. Trustees, you've served a lot of years and you've served very, very successfully. And everybody in our community appreciates the job you've done.
Well, Pam, I never thought this day was coming and I was hoping it never would. I'm glad it didn't while I was there. I just want to say thank you for your tireless work, which you did under fire a lot of times and with grace and dignity. I always appreciated your balanced viewpoint and that you listened to parents and were a very good advocate for them. Great listener, great friend. We faced a lot of challenges together and we had a lot of fun together.
Board service is something that I don't think a lot of people understand is a very difficult thing to do. And it can be heart-wrenching and disappointing at times. But you weathered those storms. You became a very, very effective board member. And that's also something not easy to do. I want to thank you for your patience throughout the time you and I served together. We didn't always agree, but I always knew that I could sit down and have a conversation with you and at least be allowed the opportunity to put out my point of view. And I appreciate that. You've served well and you've served long. You have made an impact on thousands and thousands of students and community members.
All I can say to you is best wishes and thank you so much for your service. And it really gave me the vapors when I heard you were leaving the school board. So all the best to you, and I know we'll still be in touch. Be well, my friend.
I hope you're doing great. Congratulations on your board duty and your board service over the years. Thank you for your impact on thousands of kids in Leander ISD. I really enjoyed my time getting to know you, spending time with you at different board meetings and events, riding with you and Grace and Donnie to different things. And yes, even though you gave me a hard time on almost everything, I enjoyed each and every moment of it. I hope you get to enjoy time with your family on Thursday evenings now.
I truly, truly from the bottom of my heart, I'm so proud and thankful for all the years of service you gave to the families of Leander ISD. And I congratulate you and I look forward to the amazing chapter that you've got coming up next in your life.
One of my favorite memories, Pam, was when you and I ended up going to the Cedar Park High School football game at the new stadium at Baylor. Remember that? And we couldn't get up to where we were going to watch the game. We had to go on like food elevator and we ended up in a suite with Grant Taft for a period of time. One of the most intimidating moments of my entire life. And we laughed and had a good time. And so Pam, it symbolizes some of what we did together. We would always laugh, and I appreciated that. So thank you, Pam. Thank you for all your years of service. Thank you for your dedication that you modeled every day. Thank you for being a friend, a colleague, and I'm so glad we had this journey.
Thank you, Pam and Grace. I wanted to take this opportunity to say how much I appreciate all your years of service to Leander ISD students and community. As a staff member, I've really enjoyed working with you, and I know firsthand how hard you've worked, the hours you've put in, attending events on campuses and trainings and all the board meetings. And I just want to say that I wish you the best on to new adventures. Best wishes.
Grace and Pam, I know how much time you've spent, and I know your heart for the kids. And I just want to thank you for all the time that you've spent with LISD. We are going to miss your influence, your wisdom, your investment in the children of Leander ISD.
I don't know what it's going to be like without Pam and Grace being on the Board of Trustees. You all have both done just such an outstanding job, and you will be missed.
Miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk, oh, you're gonna miss me when